Today's lunch is really simple. It's cream of butternut squash soup made with garlic, onion, butternut squash, salt and pepper, homemade chicken stock,
some full-fat whipping cream,
and a whole lot of love. Today's sourdough bread is chickpea flour sourdough bread, lathered in butter, and milk kefir made from 3.25% homogenized milk. The recipe and the instructions on how to make this soup and this sourdough bread are in the description box below. Buon appetit!